How to find winning products on CJ Dropshipping. Hello guys and welcome to this new tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can find and select your winning products within the platform of the well-known dropshipping, which is CJ Dropshipping. It's very easy and very simple. All you have to do is to follow up the tutorial from the beginning till the end and you will be good to go. The first thing that you need to do is to visit the platform itself, cjdropshipping.com. Then you need to register within an account to this platform, and then you are going to see the dashboard. As you can see, I have already signed in into my account within this platform, and you can see right there that I'm going to see the dashboard. Go ahead right there and select your email or your account to sign in into this platform, then you are going to be good to go. Right there, I have selected a Google account, and as you can see, we have the dashboard set and everything is different from before. Now, the second thing that you need to do to set up correctly this platform is to connect your Shopify store. Because how are you going to sell some products without a digital store or an online store? Here, the best platform that I highly recommend you to use is Shopify. Go ahead right there into your CJ Dropshipping account, then you are going to see the authorization. As you can see, we have a lot of shops. Right there, I have Shopify, which I have recommended. You can use eBay if you use one, and also if you have a TikTok shop, go ahead and use it. I will let you see how we can connect our Shopify store. Now, go ahead and select Shopify, and then we are going to see how we can set it. Now, let's go ahead and click on Add a Store. As you can see, I have already my account and also my store set. So you click on Add Store. Right there, you're going to click on authorize, and then you're going to visit the Shopify store right there on the app store itself, and then you are going to install this app, which is called CJ Dropshipping Much Faster. You're going to open it into your store, and then it will guide you directly to CJ Dropshipping. Now, as you can see, my store is connected and everything is set. Now back to the platform of CJ Dropshipping. As you can see, we have the marketplace of it, or the showcase. Now we can see a lot of products. We have some categories, for example, the trending products. These can be, not all of them, but some of them can be some winning products. And how you can see that, or how can you know that these trending products are winning, you're going to see the number of lists. If you see the number of lists is superior than 200 or 300, this is considered a little bit on the winning side, not yet the winning product, but on the winning side. That means that the product is selling like crazy. For example, for this fashion shoe, we have a number of lists of 851. So we're going to click on that product and we are going to see the details about it. Now, once you have opened up the product, you're going to see some simple stuff from the price, right there, the title, also the sizes, and etc. Nothing is right there shown as much for the statistics and etc. So this is set and also right there considered as a high listing product. So as you saw before, right there on this page, we've had 851. But the second product, which is a animal hair remover brush dog and cat steam brush, it has a 697, I think, right there. Yes, it is 97 listing. So it doesn't matter about the listing that much, but you're going to see and make in mind that the product could be possibly winning product. Why? You're going to see the number right there of the selling, and how we can do that. We're going to see the dropship.io. This platform will let you see right there the trending products and also the trending store. It will let you see the competitors, and right there you're going to make a comparison between the store that sells these products and also the stores that will not. Because this right there platform will give you a lot of information about the analytics, the sales per day, per month, and also per year, and for the variation of the prices. Because you will see right there the higher prices of that product or that specific product and the lowest one. So we are going to compete between the highest and also the lowest. We're going to set your price at the middle. Now, the next thing right there is to visit AliExpress. So we're going to visit AliExpress right there. And we're going to see how we can change that vision of ours to see how we can capture the winning products. Now, if you go ahead and take a tour onto AliExpress, for example, right there.com, right there, we are going to see the deals, the brands, and also the products themselves. So we're going to see the quantity of the product sold. So as you can see here, we have 1000 plus. Each product has its own sold or number of sold items. As you can see right there, we have plus 10,000 right there for this fan, because I think of the price or maybe the creatives that are set, for example, like this and that. And for this one, I don't know why it is set so low. I think because of the description of the product, because you need to generate a little bit of a high quality description products, so you are going to set them. Besides that, you cannot know how we can get the winning products. If you know how to create some good creatives for your product, and also you make some very good quality audios and also videos, you can go ahead and make that product trendy and also winning. It depends on you and all your creatives about. If you are going to set some images like that, simple images, this doesn't matter because these images will not sell themselves. So we need some marketing efforts and also some visualized effect for that product. So you are going to need some text. You can add some text right there, some options and benefits about that product. And there you can go ahead and list it. And after that, you are going to launch some campaigns on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, if you want. And then you can sell it like crazy. And then we can consider that product a winning product. Let's say that we are on the platform itself. So we are going to see right there the CJ Dropshipping, and we are going to explore. So right there, it will let you see the new products. If you want to see that new product and you can see the potential on the product itself that it can be viral and also winning, you're going to test it. Go ahead and test your product. For example, this is, I think, a jewelry necklace. Right there, it is customizable or it is standard. We are going to see here we have the love right there logo or engraved love like this letters. You're going to set this and test it. Go ahead and make your own creatives, and also you can get from the vendor or also the source itself. Go ahead and test, and here we have it. Now the last thing that you need to do and to test that product, you're going to select that product, specifically right there after we have added the Shopify store. We're going to select any of these products. Then we're going to click on add to my products first, like that. And then we're going to click on list. After you have clicked on list, now you're going to see the store selection for the products, variant pricing, images, videos, and description. So we are going to manage the products right there from this specific window or tab. I'm going to select my right there Shopify. So you can charge taxes right there and ignore that. It is up to you. And for the product type, you can put whatever you want from here. The title, I highly recommend you to change the title because this is a generic title and each customer will see that title and ignore it, because we have, for example, 2024 Ghost Campfire Flickering Night Light. This doesn't matter for the customer. All the customer needs is a little description, for example, or a little information about that product, and you're going to make it right there drool for the description. So you are going to make some stuff on the description and set it right there. Select the goodest images that you can find, also the videos. Then you are going to click on list it now right there. So you're going to select the product to list right there. Put the price change. For example, we have right there a CJ price of $3. So we are going to set it as $29.99. We're going to click on OK like that. change that price and list it now on the AliExpress or your dropshipping store on Shopify, then this product automatically will be from AliExpress. So CJ Dropshipping will source it from Express automatically. And after you have added the product, congratulations, you're going to test it and see if it is going to be viral, also winning. That was all for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you have enjoyed the content, and I hope to see you soon on the next one.